Let's check markets here real quick with Scott Crothers and Steve Nicholas. Good morning, Scott Crothers.
Bueno, girl.
All right, a little bit of an up day, more even. What happened?
Exactly. Yes, yesterday the Dow was up 8 points, close at 20,958, near 42 points off 21,000. Material stocks sold off on lower commodity prices, and technology was flat after Apple's earnings. But initially, Apple sold off in the morning, but came back to finish almost even for the day. Bonds sold off a little after the Fed meeting, pushing the yield on the 10-year U.S. Treasury up to 2.309%. So it's amazing when Apple comes out with very good earnings and the stock goes down for a while.
Yeah, doesn't make any sense. All right, let's get to some company news here. Scott Crothers and Steve Nicholas with all of this rain. The first up is the Federal Reserve. They're meeting today, aren't they?
Right. Well, they have, Matt. The Federal Reserve kept rates unchanged in a range of 0.75 to 1% as expected. They said that inflation cooled a little and dropped below their 2% target, but they expect that to rise in the next few months. They also said that while the economic activity had slowed, the strong labor market and continued business spending should keep our economy growing. So, but for right now, they left it unchanged.
All right, there you go. What about, did I hear Puerto Rico in the news yesterday?
Yes, Puerto Rico filed for bankruptcy protection yesterday. This is the largest bankruptcy in our history. It will take a while for this to unwind, but we will see Puerto Rico versus creditors in court. Most expect the bonds to be restructured with longer maturities and some loss of principal. While never a good thing, hopefully this will help Puerto Rico to emerge more fiscally sound.
All right. And then what are we hearing from the gang on Pestalozzi Street, Anheuser-Busch?
They reported earnings this morning. Revenue increased 3.7% to $13.92 billion, and they made a profit of $1.41 billion. AB saw growth in Brazil, their second largest market. However, sales stalled here in America, their largest market. AB sold twice as much beer as Heineken, which is their next closest competitor. So,
it's a lot of beer.
Huge now, so.
All right. Scott Crothers, Steve Nicholas. Markets today. Are we going to reach that 21,000 mark?
Well, it looks like it. I don't know if it's going to stay there, but the futures look up 60 points right now, which would push us up to what? It's 20,118.
So there you go.
It was forecasted this morning.
All right. Scott Crothers with Steve Nicholas. The game was rescheduled to 6:15 tonight.
That's what I hear. Do you think it's going to actually get played?
Oh, it's going to happen. I already talked to Mike Matheny. It's happening. I told him they're going to play no matter what. Hopefully, Scott, we'll see you tonight, and we'll talk to you tomorrow.
Okay, sounds great. Thank you.
All right. Scott Crothers with Steve Nicholas. Good man. Each and every day with us at 6:35. It is, let me tell you about Menino's Market, because